With your Talent News Minute, I'm Kayla Green. Volunteers and staff from the Susan B. Anthony Museum here in Rochester are following her legacy overseas. About 30 people traveled to Rennes, France on Saturday for a tribute planned in her honor. Rennes is Rochester's sister city, and Anthony visited there a few times. They'll be dedicating a town square in her honor on Wednesday, which is International Women's Day. A local writer is revisiting his play about school shootings in light of the recent events in Florida. Buffalo-based Drew Derek Piatek wrote A School Shooting in One Act 11 years ago. It was inspired by the mass shooting at Virginia Tech in 2007. Piatek says the most important thing that comes out of performing it is the talkback amongst the community. Auditions for the play were held in Buffalo on Friday, and it will be shown at the Shays Smith Theater from April 12th to the 15th. Brockport's annual Jobs and Internships Fair is right around the corner. Students can bring their resumes and cover letters and talk to potential employers. You can also get your headshot taken for LinkedIn. The fair will take place on Wednesday from noon to 4 o'clock in the Cirque Fieldhouse. With your Talent News Minute, I'm Kayla Green.